There's a color your brain can't see, but it still reacts to it. It's called ultraviolet light, or UV for short. Human eyes can only see a tiny slice of the electromagnetic spectrum. That slice includes reds, greens, and blues, what we call visible light. But just beyond violet lies ultraviolet, a wavelength our eyes cannot detect. Even though we can't see UV light, it still interacts with the human body. Ultraviolet light triggers vitamin D production in the skin. It can damage DNA, which is why sunburn happens without feeling heat at first. The brain doesn't consciously see UV, but it still processes its effects. This is why bright sunlight can influence mood, alertness, and sleep cycles. Our nervous system responds to the energy, even without a visual signal. Many animals see what humans can't. Birds use ultraviolet patterns to identify mates. Bees see UV markings on flowers that guide them to nectar. Technology can see ultraviolet too. Cameras, telescopes, and forensic tools translate UV light into visible colors for us. This allows scientists to study stars, detect counterfeit money, and reveal hidden details on surfaces. So, while ultraviolet light is invisible, it is far from insignificant. It shapes biology, behavior, and the way living things interact with the world. A reminder that reality is much bigger than what human eyes can see. And some of the most powerful colors never appear at all. Join us every Thursday as we dive into strange science, mind-bending ideas, and the quirks of our universe. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.